Chef.
What's gonna be for lunch today, Chef?
Well, today it's Salisbury steak with buttered noodles and a choice of green bean casserole or vegetable medley.
Kickers.
Say, did any of you children see the alien spaceship last night?
Yeah, that boy saw it.
No, that was just a dream. And I'm not fat, I'm big bones.
Oh, was it the ones with the big long heads and the black eyes?
They took him on their ship.
Oh, did they give you an anal probe?
What's an anal probe?
That's when they put this big metal hoopajou up your butt.
Whoa, they gave you an anal probe, Cartman?
No, I mean, why would they do that?
Dude, they did, huh? Aliens stuck stuff up your ass.
No! Shut up, Dodo!
Well, I got to get to the cafeteria. You children watch that fat boy now. He could be under alien control.
We told you they were real, Cartman. Sorry to hear about your ass.
God damn it, they didn't do anything to my ass. It was just a dream.
Why are you walking so funny, Cartman?
Shut up!
I'll plant this.
No, Ike, go home.
Oh!
This is it. This one's for the game.
Purple.
Kick the baby. Good morning, Miss Crabtree.
Sit down. We're running late.
Damn it. He's still there. Don't worry about him. No, dude. If something happens to him, my parents are going to blame me.
Sit down back there.
Yeah, whatever, you fat bitch.
What did you say?
I said I have a bad itch.
Oh!
Oh, my God! Visitors!
Oh, no!
Ike! Stop the bus! Miss Crabtree, you have to stop this bus!
Do you want an office referral?
No.
Then sit down!
But I... Are those the same visitors you saw?
Get up, you guys. It's not...